I feel like I'm blocked. I want to unblock myself and open up my vibes. Yes, that's what I'm all about, opening you up. So I felt really blocked, Shafina, in the beginning. When I first started, I felt broken. I felt like I was broken, and I felt like there was something really wrong with me. How many of you identify with that feeling? And it was because I knew that there was this whole stream of brilliance that sometimes I had access to, and a lot of the times I didn't know how to access it. You know, I'm an artist and I'm a musician, and I would find myself having a moment where something would want to come through me, and then I would block it off. I would block it off. Do you feel like you're the one blocking it? Are you aware of when you're being illuminated and then why maybe you get afraid of it or cut it off? Now, a lot of people, when you first come to me, your throat and your heart are on lockdown. You've been hurt. We've been hurt in our other lives. We have a memory of it in our genetic.